is holding. Okay? So there is a few changes. For example, you are gonna prevent this from being free and just choking. So you're either gonna go like this or the way I was showing, going like that. You block the hand, so you no longer need to do this, because you're already blocking the hand over here. Once you start to breathe, you're not gonna be able to go so far. So you're gonna fall a little bit on top of his thigh. You're going to block your leg. If you stay like here, he's just gonna push you back to the other side and you'll choke yourself. So you prevent this. Now the escape, I'm not trying to take the hooks out of the way with my hands. I'm doing the hip movement. When I do this, the hip is out, and now I'm escaping out, blocking the hip as it comes up. I push, push, and put it in my guard again. Okay, using my legs as shield. Okay? Um, dois.